Hello all. Some important aspects you can use when you boolean up some queries by boolean up by boolean operators. For example, here we want to search for information for FOXP2 gene, and here as we see previously, we get about 637 hits when we searching for FOXP2 as it. And if you want to search for FOXP2 and you want to include the word speech in your search, so we add the word speech by using the Boolean term AND. Here is the Boolean term AND. And we will see that hits are decreased because the hits are included in this search is absolutely related to all of them. So here is the area which represent the Boolean search for speech and FOXP2. And another search operator that can be used or terms, here the hits are dramatically increased due to the including of the both terms in the search. And here is the yellow area represent the hits that can be chosen in this search. And the term not, if you choose not a speech, FOXP2 not a speech, here we can, here the search is represent the FOXP2 but not related to speech. Another search operators that can be used is something called truncation. For example, say you want to search for both the terms child and children in a particular search. Here you can use the straight up to child word, here is a star. And basically go search for these papers that related to child and children as well. You can use only quotations, quotation marks to search for particular phrases. So for example, if you want to search for the particular phrases, here is an example, is copy number variation is a phrase. We put them in the quotation, and here is the quotation. Like that. In order to identify it as a phrase, and then the interface will not search for every word separately, copy alone, and number alone, and variation, no. It will search for the sentence or phrase, copy number variation as well. And goodbye for today, and see you in another video tomorrow.